In the past, brake pads were made of wood. But today, they are high-technology products made of many carefully chosen raw materials. Together with our brake pad engineer Dominic, we will have a closer look how they get developed. Dominic, when it comes to brake pads, it's all about friction material. What makes brake pads from Bosch so special?
Bosch brake pads for the aftermarket are developed at our lab in Karlsruhe. They differ by region and have to achieve OE similar performance. Based on those requirements, we choose and experiment with different ingredients to find the right friction material mix. This ensures the quality and performance of a Bosch brake pad and can take up to 3 years. We distinguish vehicle categories such as small, mid-size and large vehicles, SUVs and LCVs. For each of these, we'll find suitable friction materials or need to create it.
Bosch has high requirements for brake pads, which is a big factor for development activities, right?
Absolutely, Wolfgang. Friction material formulation is science. Science is trial and error. In our lab, we aim for the optimal solution. Safety plays the most important role here. Safe brake pads must have a high shear strength and an optimal friction coefficient. Then follows comfort, and not to forget the economic aspect. It needs to be affordable. Additionally, Bosch focuses on low noise levels, minimum vibration, and a firm pedal feel for good comfort.
Bosch tests brake pads beyond ECE R90 requirements. Why are these additional tests so important?
The additional tests ensure Bosch requirements are met to achieve high quality and safety. This starts with elaborate raw material inspection, careful mixing, pressing, and detailed monitoring of the complex process parameters. The dyno tests reveal if our products fulfill the legal requirements, called ECE R90, and the additional Bosch requirements like high speed, endurance, and noise tests. Another example is the brake fading test. It simulates various braking situations where we aim for a high temperature stability. This ensures the brakes work well without additional pedal pressure from the driver.
Let's take a look into the present and the future. What are you doing towards environmental requirements like Euro 7?
The Euro 7 requirement limits the amount of unhealthy fine dust particles a car is allowed to emit. Bosch has equipped a brake test bench with the latest measurement technology to measure and quantify those particles. With this knowledge, we can develop our future brake pads to minimize this type of fine dust and stay ahead of the industry regulations.
Thank you for these insights. So, brake pads from Bosch not only ensure safe and comfortable braking performance, but also will contribute to the development of future brake pads with reduced fine dust emissions on the road. Bosch is continuously improving the box content for brake pads. Kai, as a product manager for brake pads, can you provide us with some insights why the box content is so important for the workshop?
With our box content, we also offer necessary installation accessories. They ensure fast and hassle-free maintenance, as the workshop has all required materials for a quality repair job at hand. Screws with Loctite help to mount the caliper securely to prevent uneven wear. Sliders enable smoother movement of pads in both directions. They also secure the pads in the correct position, which reduces noise and prevents brake chatter. Some pads also require springs, which we offer in our accessory portfolio as well.
Okay, so it is important to change worn accessories, and all you need is in the box. Besides the accessories, what is important to know when changing the brake pads?
For a decent brake repair, the mechanic should use quality lubricant like Bosch Superfit. All contact surfaces within the caliper should be treated with a thin film of lubricant to improve the movement of the brake pads. If pad sliders are available, the lubricant should be applied between the sliders and the pads.
Thank you, Kai. Accessories and lubricants from Bosch for an easier and successful brakes repair job. Don't forget to hit the like button, and for more information, visit our website. You'll find the link down below.